Hi, I'm Tamika Catchings of the Indiana Fever. I'm a forward, and I was a member of the 2012 WNBA Championship team.
Here's Catchings, spins down the lane, right hand, got it. Catchings all the way to the hoop.
My father actually played in the NBA for 11 years.
The Catchings, Harvey drives and gets an easy one.
Tamika Catchings, you just can't say enough of what a great player she is.
Before I entered the WNBA, I looked up to Dawn Staley, Lisa Leslie, and Cheryl Swoop. And then as I started playing, Tina Thompson, my big sister, became one of my role models real fast.
Nine-time All-Star.
The type of music that describes me would probably be like techno.
Catchings scoops up, and it's good. Nice play. The toughest player in the WNBA, she is. Trying to give her former teammate great pass!
Because it just keeps going and going and going, and I know everybody thinks I'm like the Energizer Bunny, that just keep going.
Catchings, the all-time leader with the steal.
My welcome to the WNBA moment really was a good moment, the first time my name got announced.
Number 24, Tamika Catchings.
Tamika Catchings, first time appearing with the WNBA with the Indiana Fever, and like the whole stadium just went crazy. And yeah, that was like, welcome to the WNBA.